Hello again. I'm not going to tell you all the things that are in the program notes, because you've got program notes. But I just thought I'd just explain something about these pieces anyway. These are pieces in which it is okay for you to hold hands, all right? These are love songs. And if you imagine a perfect thing which expresses love, right? It's a beautiful, wonderful piece, right? The thing is, there are loads of them, right? This piece is one enormous love festival, right? And the only way for you to really accept that is just to embrace that that's what you're going to hear. You're going to hear piece after piece after piece after piece, which is entirely and utterly about beauty and tenderness and gentleness and love and all those things and hope and despair and loss. And the best way through that, I imagine, is to hold hands with someone next to you and just settle down in the back row, mind, you know. It only gets a bit active towards the end, so just pace yourselves. They're based on love poems. Does anyone know who the poet was? I was hoping someone, I've forgotten completely. The point is that, of course, words are lovely and wonderful, but music is a language that doesn't require them. And so just let yourself go, cuddle the person next to you, and enjoy the next 20 minutes of love.
Thank you. Thank you.